always kicking on the butt. How's your games been going? Excuse me. Set four. Back to the grader. These are my weapons.
After a win.
Weren't there always two cactus or only the one? We're almost... We need one more level to get... Or two more levels. To get to the next class upgrade thing. This is close to the end of this game, but I don't think it actually is. Black forest. I don't know where I'm gonna go back to. I could probably go back to
so far. It took a long time, but we are so close to opening the portal. Let us hurry.
Welcome back, Peps. What are you up to today? Anything fun? Getting hungry.
For everything. I never could have attempted to open the portal all on my own. Mana has continued to weaken throughout our journey. But I think I can still manage with what remains of my strength. Oh, I'll give it a try. Elementals, lend me your powers!
Time to show my stuff. Don't you worry, sister. You got this. You hear?
Do it!
I won't hold back.
We won't be defeated. Here goes.
I give you all of my dark power.
Here we go!
And now, here we go.
Let us give this everything we have! I apologize that this is all I can do. I only hope that it will help.
Aw, come on. You can do this, Fairy. Believe in the elementals and your own power.
Aw, you were so close. Don't worry. Next time, you'll definitely get it. Try again?
Thank you, everyone. Mana has grown weaker than I expected. The portal won't get any larger.
Okay. Try one more time. Congratulations, Fairy! You did it! No! That wasn't me! The portal opened on its own! Mana stones must have been activated! They're giving off too much energy! They combined with the powers of the other elementals and created that huge portal in the sky! And it's too high up for us to reach! How can this be?
Upper skirt every time.
Is that the Crimson Wizard from Altena?
We couldn't activate the mana stones with the forbidden magic alone. Thank you so much for releasing enough mana energy. Now, Altena's flying battleship, Gigantress, will begin the invasion of the Sanctuary of Mana. Please accept this gift with our warmest regards.
Your Majesty, beastmen subjects, now is the time to invade the Sanctuary of Mana. Once you get the Sword of Mana, the human world will tremble at your feet. You can create a beastman utopia. Does that sound equitable, your furry majesty?
Proceed with your plan.
Yes, sire. Now then. Guards! We're off to the front lines.
Off to the front lines.
Malocchio? What is it?
They have opened the portal to the sanctuary. Are you prepared?
You forget to whom you speak. Of the two of us, you are the one who is late. Now, what news do you have of his Dark Majesty?
He used the last of his essence to bring the Darkstone back from Avolia and into this realm. His Dark Majesty has perished.
Then it is proceeding as he planned. I have prepared the vessel that will bring us through the portal and into the Sanctuary of Mana. Let us cast off.
Once we have the Mana Sword, we can easily revive his Dark Majesty. With his dark powers, we can transform this realm into Mavolia itself. We cannot fail in this mission, or his Majesty will be lost forever.
so many different bad guys, right? They're not even like working together.
Everyone all right? We must go after those ships.
But how? If you haven't noticed, the portal's way up there.
Oh, the winged defender.
The what?
In the mountains is a place called Celestial Peak. Our protector, the winged defender, oversees both land and sky. We can ask for his aid.
That's perfect! Let's hurry!
Head to the Celestial Peak, okay? Cactus, nice. Need one more. One more bit of cards. I don't think we can do the class on thing yet. Captain, right? I just noticed I think I broke my stream boss by doing testing out the alerts. It made me back as a stream boss with a lot of HP. Whoops! I don't think I can reset it either. It doesn't still work. It's fine. Okay. Drink. Oh, root beer float. Ooh, that sounds really good. What kind of root beer? Right? F? Right? Tested alerts are broken. What's up, Fallen? How are you? Good morning, and how do you do? Good morning, I'm fine. How are you?
We can get to Celestial Peak from the Citadel. Hurry! We must not let those people who entered the sanctuary.
I'm hoping maybe doing a subathon tomorrow, but I don't know if I'm for hitting 500 followers, but I don't know. We'll see, I guess.
Trouble?
Not too bad.
Diamond Star! I think we're
I be the Dalton? Never.
Hostile entity! Be careful!
I don't know. They are very confusing. That's the thing too with taxes. If you do them wrong, then they come after you with the IRS if you do them wrong. It's okay, we know how much you supposedly owe. Just gotta figure out your own stuff. Well, I'm trying to get them. Yeah, it's very confusing. Okay, we know taxes are confusing, but we're gonna. You got this, we believe in you. Straight to jail.
Stay true!
Don't move!
Too bad.
Why do they have to be so confusing? So there's plenty of money available for tax attorneys and CPAs. It's quite the relationship they have with the IRS. That's the problem, though. People want that stuff to be confusing. In general, though. I feel like if the government made it easier and they're like, okay, you just have to pay this and you have to do it this way, people would be a lot more... would be more ticked. You know, if they didn't have any say and like... it's a very fine line, I guess. And it's not like super complicated if you don't really care about getting the most money back or... whatever, you just care about paying them. It's not really that difficult, really.
How's that for a finishing blow?
You took easy. Lulu. I always like the name Lulu. Very pretty name. Lulu. Oh, man, man, man.
Thank goodness you are safe. The wing defender. Yes, ma'am. We will unblock the path at once. Please stay safe, Captain.
Please stay safe. Oh man, watch out for dangers like fire. If your timing can cause you harm, there's a lot of things that would hurt your party, so be careful in the area. Okay.
Let us work together to defeat the enemy!
talent. What? Experience. So pretty. So cool.
This is my fight. Stage. No need to trouble yourself. Victory is easy with reliable companions.
This is so confusing, like how it's set up. I need to look out for places we can drop down. We'll fall down. So I guess if you just run toward the edge, you can't fall off the edge, so it's better to just run toward the edge of everything. I don't know where we should focus our training points at this point. I think we've got everything we want to get so far. So it's just, so bad. They were just over here chilling with their little birdie bird nest, and we just came over and killed these guys. Poor birds. They're just kind of chilling over here, enjoying the little nesty nest, and we just come and massacre them all. I didn't think we could make that jump. It surprised me that we did. I even had to lean forward a little bit on that one. You know?
This is my fight. No need to trouble yourself.
Okay, leave it to me. What a waste of time. Try to get this. Shadow Slash!
Don't.
How do you like?
Allow me.
That's glitchy. The bird got stuck on the orc. Can't think of it. There's like a little bit of glitches like that with sometimes with enemies getting stuck in areas. You have to like get around them, so the like battle will the battle will start. Oh, it's kind of a weird problem with it. The game here. It's the enemy. Just like life, right? Life's a lot easier if you have reliable companions, friends. Lost my train of thought there, my bad. A lot lately, just losing my train of thought. Brains are fun, you know? Oh, we get to ride that cool thing?
Oh, that's it! No. It's too small to defend much of anything. Oh, is this one a baby? Hey there! We're trying to get to the Sanctuary of Mana. Can you help us? Please step back. I can handle this. Oh, I see. You are a girl dragon, are you not? Our mistake. I shall give you a cute name as an apology. How do you like Flammy?
There's dragons in all these games, Flammy, I think. Flammy.
Short on time. Would you please take us to the portal in the sky above Oblivisle?
I think you're gonna follow. You are now cursed. Wahahaha. Hey, Boots and Snootsy Snoots. Hope you enjoy your stay. Has been into a new ability. Okay. Let me, base MP increase by 20. Hello. Hello, hello. How are you? How's the lovely Eevee? Eevee, Eevee, Eevee. Oh, wee-wee. That's what we're playing. You are cootie. No, you the cooties. You the cootiest pies of all cootiness.
That entered the sanctuary before us. They destroyed each other.
Hmm.
Someone is going to steal the mana sword right from under us.
With the sword of mana, I can rebuild my kingdom. Everyone, we cannot afford to lag behind.
You guys are awesome possums. I'm gonna appreciate you guys watching and hanging out. You guys are amazing. Welcome all the new peeps. Next one, chapter